Hey guys, version 2 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Paper Mario after one long ass break. Someone suggested that the next thing I should do was collect the recipe cards. So that is exactly what I'm gonna do. Okay, there's birds from everywhere squawking. Shut up! Okay, now if I remember correctly, there's one that's actually... This is just this. Guess there's no one here. I know there's some in Flipside. I'm not 100% sure where. I think there's one on the outskirts if we go up a bit. I can never remember. See, it's been ages since I've actually played this game, so yeah. Even this save file, it's been ages since I've played it. So I remember correctly, it's one on the outskirts. Wait, I've got that shell. That's gonna come in handy. But remember, I think there's one out here somewhere. Or is it on the other side? It's gonna be over there. If I remember correctly, it's like again. Now, you do have to remember. I don't have that much of a clue of where I'm actually going. Ow! Okay, it's a wrong note. So, yes, forgive me if this takes a while. I really don't know, I'm sorry. Angel, get off the floor! Naughty. Bomb. Angel, off the floor! Naughty bird. Sorry about that. Come on, come on! Hang on, bitch! That's right. Come on. Yay! By the way, I think they have to do those now. So, I'll check this part first. Actually, there's a chance I'm heading towards back to the... I think that's where this card is. If I remember correctly, it's this one. If I remember correctly, it's up there. Or is that towards... I've got an idea. I can't get it. But can I just not get it? Well, shit. You'd think the Mario would be able to walk through that gap in 2D. This is flat alignment. Get out of that shell. Yeah, I think there's something Flopside. Run away! This is being very productive. I'll get a Flopside with the next time. Flopside. That's my favorite. Run! Here we go. Run!
Awesome. Yeah, yeah.
She's not playing the jump. Flipping. Fracking. Flipping. There we go! I knew there was one here. I knew there was one in one of these houses. I guess that's the first one. What ones do I have? How many do I have? Oh, I've only got one. Okay, good. This is going to take forever. If I remember correctly, somewhere down here, I think, as well. I'm not quite sure. Ah, what's up? Yes, I did. Oh, you're the map. Yeah. But I don't have the golden card, this would be a good option. There we go, golden card. There's another one here. Hey! I'm a genius! I know the general location of where these things are. And... this one. See, I know the general location. It may take me a while to find that general location. See, that one in Flipside, I think I need TP or TP to get back to it. I'm going to, this one doesn't have the community on this. Greetings, Gourmet. Welcome to the high-tech database of food. The dining specializer. Yes. Awesome. Yes. Yes. Yeah. So 1, 4, and 5. Ah, so good. One. Yeah. So that's 3 down, but I think that's 4 to go. Now I think I think there's one in that drag place. I'll check the crag place. Because there's also something else I want to check in the crag downtown area. But anyway, so I'll go there and check out. Because I'm pretty sure there's a card there. But I don't want to know a card, a cooking disc there. And there's something else I want to check. So that's where I'll go next. But that, yeah, I'll just get to the door and I'll go there in the next video because this is almost over time. 3, 5, here we go. So on the next episode, we will go to Crag and search the hell out of it. So I'll see you then on Let's Play Super Paper Mario. See you guys next time.